the cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Heart, and we are going to listen to the song Even It Up. Let's get started.
So first time single take honest reaction to this Patreon request by our patron Sabha. wasn't much in it lyrically. Vocally and music wise, this was just awesome. Awesome, awesome all the way. It had that little bit of that Led Zeppelin vibe going on once again, at least for in my opinion.
Mm-hmm.
And then it had a very strong jazz influence. Jazz and rock and roll sound to it.
Yes.
Absolutely beautiful the way it was done. The horns, the guitar, the drums, and Ann Wilson belting it out. Even it up, even it up, even it up. Oh, wow. It's like I was imagining Moses separating the Nile. Wow.
Okay.
The way she was singing, it was like, wow. Amazing.
I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. It was fun all the way. It was fun, funky, the way the music was played, the way she was playing with the words and singing. I like when she actually is into the music and into her singing. She just takes it wherever it goes. It goes free-flowing music kind of a thing. And I like the horns. It was a very welcome addition for me, the way it was playing. One of those big ones that make that sound... like a balloon being scratched, something like that. So it sounded good throughout. And all that she's asking is, even it up. Do something in return. I have done so much favor to you. Can't you do the same with me?
Even it up, baby.
She isn't getting it.
Even it up.
I think she's asking the wrong person.
Nice. Very well sung. Nice. I really enjoyed this song. Really enjoyed. Even though with limited lyrics, as I said, very few words. But the music, the vocals, the whole arrangement is just entertaining. It's entertaining, it's fun to listen to, and wow, it's so musical.
Also, Savi, this same song could be sung by a male band and that too would sound fun.
Yeah.
The way it was done, male, female, both ways, it would go well.
It's, now that you mention it, at the moment that jazz and the rock and roll vibe came in, I thought of the band Extreme.
Extreme.
Mm-hmm. Especially the album Three Sides to Every Story.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I absolutely love this. Love this. I'm assuming Extreme was probably inspired by Heart rather than the other way around. Oh, this is good. This is
good
stuff.
Reminded me of this show, Sex and the City. I forget her name now. Jessica Parker. Sarah Jessica Parker, right?
Jessica Parker, yeah.
Yeah, and the rest, the remaining three. So in there, I think every day there was someone like that. The lead character would find someone, and the remaining three would have someone or the other, and the tug of war always happening. Yeah.
Yeah, this is a good song. We enjoyed it. Thanks for the request. Goodbye.